All right, this is my first song that I've ever written on ukulele. And it was inspired by the world's largest oyster caught in May 2012. I heard about it yesterday on NPR because it's important. Important stuff. You know. I heard today the biggest oyster in the bay was caught by a Navy man named Mr. Mace. Got in Humboldt, California. Look it up. Said that he'd been searching for it many years. What a strange goal to be having, but I give him cheers.